Hello everyone, we continue physics with the pressure and temperature, and for pressure we have P equals to the force divided by area, that force acts on the surface. Then F force equals to pressure multiplied by area. And also we know that F is mg, which is rho the g, which is rho h a g. It gives us p equals to rho of h g. In a height or in the liquid or something like that. Now we are going to have a few examples, and we are going to have a few examples and give the probably two, and I set the shoemaker, and raw is 10^25 kilogram divided by meter, divided by 3. So you need to know the force. Mg equal to rho A G rho A H G. And it is almost 25 × 10^-4 × 10^32 × 10^30. And we have a stone, and it is in a stone. We have a stone with mass 53, 52 kilograms. It has a volume on 21 multiplied by 10 over minus 3 meters over 3, and it wants no. It is in the, it sinks in the water. And you must know what is the craft made of a G. And delta F is Mg minus rho V G. Which is 72 multiplied by 10. Minus the water is 10^25 the density of water. 10^25 multiplied by 21 multiplied by 10^-3 multiplied by 10, which is 510 meters. carried out the then you have a then you have a fixed volume, and in that you have a medium, then you have pressure multiplied by volume 1 equals to P2V2. Means that then you have a piston and you have air, then you draw near in that in the neutral situation it has a pressure and volume, and when you press down it changes the volume, minimum volume, but pressure becomes high. That is because you have this, and it is a boiling law. And when you involve the temperature in that, then you have T1 equals to P2 V2 P2. It is there what is happening. And for this we have in a vertical situation, and we have a cylinder, and we have thank you. Thank you. minus 0.62 is 0.38 newtons. And F is rho J here, and rho is F divided by JJ, which is 0.38 divided by the volume P1, P2, and we know that P2 equals to P1 minus 125, and P2 is P1 minus 10. And this 10 divided by 10 minus 125 multiplied by 273 plus 70 minus 10 divided by 273 plus 70 and multiplied by 100, which is the did an experiment when they have a particle and they check in the air with that temperature and with that volume. Then they lift the particle in the high thousand without knowing how much the volume is changes, is going to be changed. Then we measure the pressure, and the pressure is sinking from with 125 degrees, and temperature sinks from with 10 degrees. Okay, it was all in this video. See you in next video, which is about the temperature energy, the Bohm energy, temperature energy.